Now we can learn to write the alphabet W. Capital W. From the top, a slanting line down to the right, again a slanting line to the top, then another slanting line to the right, and a slanting line to the top. Small W. From the middle, a slanting line to the right, another slanting line to the top, again a slanting line down, another slanting line to the top. Both have the same sound W. Trace and write. Write capital W below the watermelon and small W below the watch.